Well, honestly, I was always jealous on those mezzos and baritones for those beautiful other three songs while I was sitting on my chair and waiting for my next appearance. Especially then at the end, the farewell, der Abschied, is such a beautiful mastery song that there was always envy. Even from the very beginning, I had the thought that I one day could be able to sing these other songs too. And here we are, and I'm very happy and hope that my mezzo and baritone partners will not kill me one day because of taking away part of their repertoire. No, but actually, Renata Scotto once said to me that my voice reminds her at the sound of a cello. So a cello is kind of a baritonal instrument, and I think therefore I have another excuse for this stealing of repertoire. Yeah, it's very special, but I think you have to take on this challenge and really dive into it, because if you just describe it coldly, I think it wouldn't be worth the try. I can't help myself, but to me, music, interpreting music always means giving a little bit of yourself. Und wenn ich nicht mehr singen kann. So schlaf ich wieder ein. Was geht mich denn der Frühling an? Lass mich betrunken sein. It's a long time ago when I discovered this album at my father's collection, and later I bought actually probably a lot of CDs of different interpretations, but the one that struck me the most was Otto Klemperer conducting Christa Ludwig and Fritz Wunderlich, a sensational interpretation of both. It inspired me so much that I immediately went to the library and got the music and started studying, and I realized after the first page I was off voice. I couldn't sing it anymore, so I realized this is something I have to leave in the box and take it out later once I mastered my instrument in a way that I'm capable in singing even such things. And now I did it, and I did even all six, something that I probably didn't count on. So, but it was one of the pieces that probably gave me the most goosebumps I ever had.